Some of the victims of the airport road demolitions are enduring the rains as they sleep outside after their houses were razed down on Tuesday. When Newsday's Moses Matenga visited the demolished structures yesterday afternoon, household goods could be seen soaking in the water, while makeshift structures had been erected to protect children from the rains. One of the victims tells his story.
Five days.